traditional weapons are known for being loud and heavy. China's newest invention defies that norm. It's quiet and lightweight. Created by the Logistical Engineering University of the People's Liberation Army, the E-shotgun is also known as the CSLW-21. This revolutionary gadget is a handheld, fully portable, 9-stage automatic coil gun. According to China, this is the world's most potent coil gun. And it doesn't shoot bullets. It fires coin-shaped projectiles. Recently spotlighted on a TV show, the gun rips through fruit, glass, and wood with ease. It's touted to fire thousands of rounds a minute, leaving conventional firearms in the dust. But to some analysts, this railgun may be only the tip of the iceberg in Chinese electromagnetic technology. And while the US Army is grappling with setbacks in similar technologies, China may already be putting its innovation into naval action, leaving America trailing behind. In a move straight out of science fiction, China introduced the world to its latest advancement in riot control technology in March 2023. A military technology show aired by state-run China Central Television became the first public appearance of the CSLW-21, a fully portable electromagnetic Gauss rifle. Developed by Chongqing Jianshe Industry, a state-owned China South Industries Group subsidiary, the electromagnetic gun was shown in a televised demonstration where it destroyed wooden planks, beer bottles, and car windows. All this was achieved surprisingly with low noise and little muzzle flash, no smoke or bullet shells, and very low recoil. According to a report by South China Morning Post and Chinese state-run media, the newly developed non-lethal weapon could mark a new era in law enforcement technology and a development trend for future weapons. The recently showcased weapon caught not just China's attention, but also piqued interest worldwide. But its inner workings and potential applications are just as much of a mystery, and will likely remain this way. The E-shotgun, also referred to as the North Shore Sports Club CA09 Coil Accelerator, or CSLW-21, is a handheld automatic 9-stage coil gun designed by Lei Feng Chao and manufactured by China North Industries Group Corporation. While the device initially attracted attention after being introduced at the Airshow China 2022 in Zhuhai, the spring of 2023 was the first public mention of the type. This Chinese weapon, powered by a built-in lithium-ion battery, replaces gunpowder with electricity to propel metal projectiles. It shoots quietly and cleanly using the 9 special internal coils, offering a powerful yet discreet alternative to traditional firearms. Little is known about the futuristic-looking device, but according to the Global Times, the CSLW-21 was commissioned by the Chinese government in order to quell violent protests. Design-wise, the rectangle-shaped weapon is only 7.5 pounds. This weight is evenly distributed for the user, who will find the grip in the center. 3 buttons will allow the user to change shooting modes, the power output, and to turn the weapon on or off. The CCTV report shows that the E-gun has an automatic mode, a semi-automatic mode, and a shotgun mode. While the information comes from the Global Times, a media source widely recognized for its use of propaganda and misleading narratives, it suggests the weapon is in the last testing stages and might soon be ready for deployment. But the most exciting thing about the E-shotgun is its coin-shaped projectiles. Unlike traditional firearms that fire round bullets, which cause much more damage, according to Lei Feng Chao, an employee at Chongqing Jianshe Industry, the choice of coins is because the gun is designed for riot control purposes and not permanent damage. For this, the weapon uses 9 lithium-ion coils that accelerate the coin projectiles, which reside in a magazine behind them. These munitions are also easy to carry and do not use gunpowder, which makes them easy to store and transport. Temperature issues have often haunted railgun endeavors, but this 9-cell design allows the gun to fire many rounds consecutively before needing a recharge, and temperature does not seem to be an issue. The specifications of the gun have not been made public, but regarding its fire rate, comparisons have been made with traditional firearms. While certain assault rifles can reach 700 or 800 rounds a minute, the railgun is rumored to have a much faster fire rate. High fire rates usually amount to an increased heat problem that limits the duration of fire bursts for traditional weapons. However, US tests show that this issue is greatly reduced for railguns. The creation and testing of this innovative technology might not be an exclusive endeavor of China. For years, the United States Army has looked into using railguns to either supplement or replace traditional weapons, and take advantage of their ability to fire much more rapidly and for longer than traditional munition weapons. The U.S. Navy spent millions of dollars developing railguns for use on various warships. However, in 2021, the branch announced they were eliminating the program to free up resources for hypersonic weapon research. Also in 2021, Arc Flash Labs, an American company, announced they had built a handheld railgun that is strikingly similar to the new Chinese version. That same year, the company started taking pre-orders for GR-1 Anvil, described as an 8-stage semi-automatic high-voltage Gauss rifle and the most powerful coil gun ever sold to the public for $3,375 per piece. The Chinese model, however, is unlikely to be available to everyday citizens. Besides the US, China's regional rival, Japan, is also in the mix, working on electromagnetic weapon systems. Back in 2022, Japan's Ministry of Defense revealed plans to develop an electromagnetic warfare system aimed at countering hypersonic missiles. However, Japan's approach is unique. Instead of a handheld gun, they've opted to integrate railgun technology with long-range missiles, with the goal of establishing a more powerful interception system. More recently, Russia is reported to have used a functional electromagnetic weapon in a real combat situation against Ukraine. In July 2022, state news agency TASS disclosed that Russian armed forces deployed an advanced electromagnetic weapon during a special military operation in Ukraine, specifically to disable enemy drones. The report highlighted the successful use of this weapon, emphasizing its user-friendliness. According to Lei, the weapon's remarkable features, including its low muzzle flash, absence of smoke or ejected shells, and minimal recoil, contribute to its exceptional stealth. While China has initially designed this technology for riot control, its potential for combat applications is also being explored. Presently, Chinese engineers are dedicated to advancing stealth technology, spanning from compact firearms to large caliber artillery. Notably, a previous report in U.S. media indicated that China had conducted tests on a warship-mounted railgun powered by electromagnetic energy, eliminating traditional gunpowder. The report suggested it could strike targets up to 124 miles away at speeds reaching 1.6 miles per second. The report projected that testing would conclude by 2023, with the railgun ready for combat use by 2025. The weapon's specifics, especially regarding its readiness for law enforcement use, remain shrouded in mystery. Some Western analysts question the claimed firing rates, particularly if the railgun possesses the stopping power suggested. Nonetheless, the technology's viability is evident, as demonstrated by the commercially available handheld railgun in the US. Only time will reveal whether this particular weapon or its equivalent finds its way into the arsenal of Chinese military or law enforcement units. Given the potential for non-lethal applications, it's probable that electromagnetic energy-based weapons will continue to be developed, both in the US and abroad.